So, when is Covenant? Would be that quest. Now that I'm fairly sure I can take them. That'll give me another settlement, which. No, do not explain that. Gross. Disease that time. There.
Don't underestimate us again. Hey, toss anything you can't haul my way.
Caravan was hit awfully close to Covenant, all right. Deezer's lemonade, huh? The caravan definitely stopped in Covenant.
Covenant. Never did feel terribly welcoming. We'll make something out of the Commonwealth yet.
Sorry, I'm so busy.
That's private. Get out.
Why does one tiny settlement need so much firepower?
password.
What's a synth? Why are they afraid of them?
What's a synth?
I hate this place.
Hey, Dan.
This whole place has got me on edge. I hope you found something on the caravan.
People here are real sensitive about synths. What is a synth?
You must be new around here. Synths are synthetic people made by the Institute. Real advanced machines. Might as well be human because no one can tell the difference between them and us. Everyone in the Commonwealth is afraid of synths and the Institute. But come to mention it, I've been here a long while, and nobody's even breathed a word about them. That is odd.
Do you have any other leads?
No. If Covenant doesn't pan out, then I don't know where to start. I'll cross that road if I have to.
Do you have any proof Covenant is involved with the caravan?
I got one thing. They deny up and down that Stockton's men ever came here. But they most certainly did. There's no reason to bald-faced lie to me if they're not hiding something. I'll keep poking around.
We'll talk later.
Where are you?
Get your lemonade here!
But I do not see you.
Hey, Dan.
You find out anything about the caravan?
They took the survivors to a compound.
Then we're in business. I'll meet you there and we'll rescue ourselves some caravan hands.
If you're hurting, just tell the doctor.
Still pull it off. Especially with Dan in there taking some of the shots.
Taste.
hate this place.
Why are you here?
I just want answers about Stockton's caravan. Nothing more.
That's unfortunate. This ain't personal. You shouldn't have come here.
I don't think we're alone.
Than I expected, but at least they were pretty fragile. They can put on a hurt, but they can't take one.
Somebody went to a lot of effort to keep folks out of here.
Where'd you get?
Let me step. Nice progression time, buddy.
No sign of the caravan yet. They've gotta be holding them someplace. What the hell are they doing here anyway?
Subject is ready for baseline testing.
Chained on the other side.
subject. Answer the questions quickly and with what first comes to mind. Answer the question.
I don't know. I don't know science stuff. Ignore him.
Ignore him, you say? Fascinating.
Trying to move backwards. Got trapped on us.
What the?
Dumb move.
Need help here.
The intruder must be eliminated.
Oh.
one second, gone the next. Who moves that fast?
Whoa,
what's that?
Win.
Majority of them are dead, though. That's the thing. People just dig around running in circles.
Intruder must be eliminated.
People are just getting animation for a single look like that.
Bothering anybody now.
Oh, what do they call that? A pistol. Shotgun, that's a combat load.
Actually won the
here
war.
You are.
Nobody.
My life's work on the verge of ruin. Because of your efforts to find Stockton's supposed daughter. You do know she's most likely a synth, yes? If you are more than a hired gun, perhaps we can stop this before it's too late.
Before you kill everyone here?
I'll give you a fair hearing.
How considerate. What would you do if your family was destroyed by a synth right in front of you when you were but a child? Would you roll over and accept it? Or would you do something about it?
I've been there. But I haven't resorted to torturing innocents.
Casualties are inevitable. It may not look like it, but we're at war. As long as the Institute walks invisibly amongst us, they strike without warning and control us from the shadows. I've dedicated my life to devising a test to detect these hidden synths, to root them out so they can be extinguished. Isn't that a goal worth fighting for?
Just renamed it.
You can't seriously want to kill all the synths.
We most certainly do, but we have to find them first. A living synth is indistinguishable from a human by any medical test yet devised. But it turns out psychology can detect a difference. Enter the SAFE test. The test is in its infancy, but through sacrifice and perseverance, our success rate is improving.
But your methods are barbaric. It's torture.
To improve the SAFE test, intense psychological pressure must be applied to our test subjects. It is distasteful, but necessary. Covenant is many things. A refuge for the broken people left in the wake of the Institute's rampages. A place of safety and healing. But most importantly, it is our one chance to end this age of paranoia. I will make you a deal. If you let me dispose of Stockton's synth and continue our work, I'll match whatever reward you were offered.
I've had my fill of crazy on this contract. No deal.
Fortunate for me, I wasn't talking to you.
You side with this nut job, and we're going to have a serious, deadly problem.
Don't kill the girl. Spare her.
That girl's done being your lab rat.
Impossible. The odds are too great she's an Institute infiltrator. Even if she is an unfortunate victim in this war, sparing her can compromise everything.
That's a deal I won't accept.
You're done putting people through your little tests.
Then you'll just have to kill me.
I really think that she should be a synth.
Not doing that much good at this point.
I'm kidding. Alright, my cat needs attention, so break time.